to the north. And so on, no. And then so don't ya. We are starting to pop it. And so on, you know, after a moment, so no. So I think that we are being wicked. It's been 25 years.
Yeah.
A month for starting to say, oh, you so no. A check.
Yeah.
If you wanted a gradual and cap, 25 years, dear. 25 years. Oh.
All our rules go and go. 85%.
That's the point. It is a kind of yeah, division. Wrong places now. You know, you're in Nipahu. So, what do you need? If we're working with that, what God said we should do.
Yeah.
And yeah, I'm sorry, Dana, obviously, no. Nyankopon, or say, love the Lord God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind. And the second one is just like it. Love your neighbor as yourself. And if you are loving our neighbor as ourselves, I'm a man. For me, you know, there. Look, and I know, say, Nyankopon, you move say, oh, wait, yes, I call Nyankopon, you know. Is that what God says he wants? Did God say, look, build a temple for me? Ghana has said, sorry, I'm moving, and why no, you're sorry, that? Ah, and suddenly you have
a minor
Christian state. It's a secular state. That's one thing we need to know. It's a secular state.
Your national mosque.
National mosque. But which president is being? Me many figure. Me who say president Biaba say we need a national mosque.
Where are you? Yes.
Omo national mosque. No.
Yeah.
Muslims.
Yeah.
And Omo tries to Muslim. The president say, I want to build whatever it is, and is leading people and giving them whatever it is to build. For me, it is not right. We can do something for people. No, omunya supano ma say ah, iradi medawa say say ene meso
omunya supano.
And then that is how God's name is glorified. Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sana yeah, yeah, father.